What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Bunch of guys in the room. I'm Conrad.
I'm Travis.
Oh, I don't even get to be, you know, let in.
You are let in.
That was your lead.
Sup, ladies and gentlemen? Bunch of guys in the room. I'm Conrad.
I'm Travis.
And I'm JP.
Thank you. Also, whoa! It's JP.
Also, this is new. He was supposed to be here for that other game we played that everyone kind of liked sometimes every once in a while.
Narrowing it down.
But then Conrad broke all the audio.
Silent. No, we didn't break all the audio. Everything was fine. The problem with it was that it was an hour long per episode and we couldn't edit any of that.
I thought you lost the audio for the first episode.
No.
Could have sworn that's what happened.
It was all...
Because the first few episodes were still an hour long. Whatever, we're fighting Durgans. And also we have a guest. He did not bring the snacks like we requested, but you know, we won't punish him too much.
In my defense, you forgot to hand me the revolver.
Fuck! God damn it!
Oh dear. This started off.
Starting off strong.
Okay, so I completely forgot how to play this game in the last 5 minutes.
You just played!
Yeah, you were playing by yourself.
Before they were watching us.
Yeah, that was a completely different. Yeah, now they're watching me and I'm nervous. I'm scared.
Nervous?
I'm scared. What if they think poorly of me, Conrad?
They think poorly of us always.
Well, in that case.
Except for Kajinking. I don't know if we had any shout-outs to Kajinking, but he really deserves shout-outs. So, Kajinking, we love you. You share our videos and say nice things about us when we don't deserve them.
I always deserve nice things. Not necessarily be said about me, but
get
nice
fisted,
things.
Get fisted.
Oh, God. Oh, frick.
They can't see you now, only then.
Okay, I guess in that sense it makes sense, as opposed to the way it sounded to me, which was stupid.
But we're doing this in the past. This is totally timed.
No, this is point now. I'm gonna release this.
But they're hearing this now. We did this then.
Oh God,
when
are we going
will
for
then?
Be now. Soon.
Already.
Whoa!
Oh,
that's
God.
Really trippy, man.
All I hear is space balls right now, and it's kind of upsetting.
You guys already tried singing this before, and nobody joined in. So obviously, no one's in a fucking singing mood right now.
So long, and thanks for all of this.
Oh God.
Jesus Christ! I just got blown up.
I'm gonna die.
Yeah. Well, go to fuck club now.
It's dragons.
Ha! You landed. You landed. That was your own fucking fault. Get fisted, dumb bitch. You stupid dragon.
I need a better missile launcher.
You great dragon whore.
Oh god. Oh crap, there's another wave after this one, isn't there?
Yeah, there is.
Aw, shit,
hey,
I'm not gonna
go. Any, like...
There's always another wave, there's always another boss.
It's always another shit. One.
Fuck. Get
I am playing this level all wrong.
Take my Gatling knuckles!
I'm playing this level all wrong.
And this is how Conrad got his PhD.
What?
You got a PhD in fisting and brass knuckles, and I've been picked up. I'm in the air. Okay, I'm on the ground.
Call that gun and call it.
Oh God.
That sounds like oh
well,
God.
I'm dead.
I'm about to follow you, Conrad. So don't feel bad.
Don't worry. I'll just kind of lean here.
Oh man, you look like you're having a real good time.
Yeah. Hey, can we get a bluesy? Can we get a bluesy baseline here? Like.
Oh, cool. It threw me into health. I love you. Okay. Okay. Oh God. I don't want to die here.
I
want to live.
And lean on my feet.
Drop health. Damn it. Where'd you go?
I'm grooving to this nasty beat.
Oh, God. So I play a level on Inferno, and they don't give me any armor or weapon
These
drops.
These dragons killed me with their heat.
Oh, my God. Are we... Oh, God.
Slow baseline.
Now, great. Now they're going to think we're a bunch of hipsters. Did that thing just die on its own? Because I really
that
hope so.
That dragon died all on its own.
Where's some health so I can pick you up?
Now I feel so alone.
Oh my god. I'm going...
I hope Travis doesn't send me home.
I'm gonna kill myself. I'm gonna throw myself into that dragon just so I don't have to hear this anymore.
Solo on my telephone.
Oh god. Not even the right instrument for this environment.
Better than
Fuck, there's more than one.
Oh no, not two or three dragons.
Well, I only saw the one, and I was trying to leave it alive so I could go get... Frick, he's right there. Okay. I'm trying to leave one alive so I can go pick up some health before the next wave shows up. Because, you know, dying. Roll. Roll, you magnificent whore. Put those gymnastic skills to good use.
Hey, weapon.
You're good. Maybe it's mine.
Oh, hey, health.
Good, pick it up. That way, in case I die, you can come get health, weapon, and armor.
It was a good health, too.
I got two healths, so we're okay.
Where'd he go?
He's behind me, chasing me. He wants to be my friend. I don't want him to be my friend, Conrad.
Please rock it.
Oh, well, that... Damn it! He's staying right on my balls.
Rock it. Oh, son of a bitch! He fucking landed right by me, and then I blew myself up again. I hate this shit. I hate dragons. They fucking die in a pit. I hate them. I'm at 52 health now.
These dragons are... Oh, god damn it. These dragons are really smart, and it upsets me. Come on, get within range.
They're really smart, or I'm really dumb. Maybe both. Smart and
yeah, they're increasing in number, and they're also increasing all over my balls. Okay. Oh god, it got me. It's got me. It's got me. It's got me. It's got me.
Your main form of attack is falling limp and dead on your body.
Oh god, Conrad's dead again. I don't think I can do it. I don't think I can go MLG Pro again. I think I only get one of those.
Great. Fucking fantastic. Started off.
No, this is a good way to start this. Okay. Oh good, I made it. I'm where I want to be. Okay.
Set the bar too high now.
What? I mean, set the bar too high for what? Like. We ended the last episode dying. We're starting off this episode dying.
It's this level.
It's a montage.
No, that's more work I have to do.
That's Travis is worth then. Especially across.
I can only see win for us. This is only upside.
Okay, I need some health, like, now!
I'm actually quite amazed that you're still alive.
I'm still amazed I'm alive. Oh, I'm gonna die here. There it is.
There it is. All right.
Ugh.
So this weapon set works. The problem is, don't let dragons fucking land by you.
Okay, let's try this again.
All right.
I want a new
restart mission.
I want a new rock missile launcher so bad.
Cry harder. Cry two. Cry harder.
I don't think his ammunition runs off the sub.
I wish it did. It'd be more efficient that way.
We have unlimited ammo.
Well,
we just don't have unlimited clip.
Well. Shut up.
All right, we got a wave coming in.
Oh, God.
I don't know if any of those have been locked onto by my rocket, so...
Well, we're about to find out when they all explode. Okay. Oh, God. Okay, that's it. I'm doing what I need to do.
Shit. What the fuck am I stuck on? Why couldn't this level be on one of those levels where everything's already destroyed? That'd be good. I could take that. That'd be good. Wow, okay.
Ow. I agree. Guns are the best. Legendary swords are useless.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that line.
Get into the alleyway.
Pretty sure if you break that building, it'll drop a super jump.
It might.
Is that a thing that can happen?
No, but
that's
you know.
That's a thing that always happens.
I could use a legendary sword.
You could actually use a legendary sword. My luck, I can.
Yeah! Fucking that one rot dragon right there.
Okay.
Here it comes.
Got some health.
Boom. Dead.
Next wave. Already. See, we're already doing better.
That delicious Cheeto blood.
That's disgusting. Ian and I were talking about this, but I haven't talked about it with you guys yet. We were talking about how we can openly make jokes about eating other human feces, because that's a thing that will never happen. At no point in our life will we ever be so desperate for food that we will eat another person's food.
Also, why
would... But eating Cheetos... Or even joking about eating Cheetos is disgusting, because that's a real thing that can happen.
I bounced off a tree. Yeah, they're actually sponsoring us right now. So we might actually... Cheetos. We might actually have to eat Cheetos at some point in our lives.
We're not being sponsored by Cheetos.
Of a hard crunch
we are complete and total sellouts, Conrad.
Yeah.
Don't lie to them,
JP,
Conrad.
You can do audio editing, right?
Yes, that's one of my specialties.
Okay, could you throw me a sound clip of some Cheeto biting and wrestling? It doesn't have to be like.
Did
a
you
good
just say wrestling? Wrestling
yeah.
Cheetos?
No, wrestling. You know. Like,
oh, I thought you said wrestling. I'm
yeah,
like
wrestling.
What the?
Like somebody wrestling
you gotta,
the Cheetos
you
they
keep
ate
it down.
Down
somehow.
Yeah.
I was more imagining someone wrestling Cheetos.
Shit,
but, you know,
fuck.
That's much more funny. Let's go with that.
Dude, get over
on,
here,
on this,
Cheeto.
On this end is.
Ooh, yeah, you're going.
Oh god. Can this be real? Can we bring it back from the dead just to say that? Just to wrestle some Cheetos? I'd pay
no,
for it.
He fucking elbow jabbed Jesus for our sins.
Did he?
Yeah. Macho Man Randy Savage died on the day the rapture was supposed to happen.
Really? Yeah. I didn't know that.
He spared us all.
He, on the day of the rapture, our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, was going to come down from heaven and take all the worthy back up and leave the rest of us down here.
To suck it up.
Which, I mean, we'd still be able to keep releasing videos for YouTube then. But
yeah. Well, we are.
We all know nobody on there is going.
Well, none of us are going, that's for fucking sure.
Our viewers
but,
are probably
then Macho Man Randy Savage died. And he died for our sins. He died to elbow drop Jesus before Jesus could come down and fucking stop him from taking us all away.
Okay.
Macho Man Randy Savage soloed the rapture.
Wow.
Yeah, he did. There was no tag title there or anything.
Wow. Normally
he spent 3 whole game titles on him. He did it in one take.
Yeah.
Wow. Normally he needs to tag out with the Hogan, but...
You mean the Hulkster!
The Hulk, yeah.
Shit, motherfucker, goddammit, son of a bitch. Everything just went wrong immediately. And I didn't even get a full wave of rockets out.
Oh dear, oh, fire everywhere. Oh god, I can't jump over this bush. It's too tall. Oh dear. Cut it out.
Oh god.
Everything is going wrong at once. Okay, I found some, okay, there's some health right there. I'm coming for you, Conrad. God damn it! I'm not coming.
Going the opposite direction.
Okay, throw me towards Conrad. That is not towards Conrad.
It isn't an alleyway though. So
that isn't towards safety either. Wow, they're super pissed off.
I really gotta remember. Okay, so if we die again at this point, note to Conrad: don't end wave 2 on the bridge.
Ah!
The bridge is the wrong place for wave 2. You need to be as far away from that shit as possible with Spencer, because these high impact missiles.
I can't tell if I'm shooting them or if I'm standing up or. Falling
you're
down?
You're stuck inside of a wing.
Okay, good. They can't hurt me while I'm ragdoll.
They can't hurt me if they think I'm dead.
Fuck tree.
Nah, fuck presenting. Tree. Damn it. He's presenting and I don't have my knuckle out. Last time we tried to do this, I got knocked over by an explosive.
By a spider. The last time
no, it wasn't a spider. It was a...
Was it? Oh, it was the walker. He
yeah,
took me down.
I'm glad in this entire suburbia neighborhood, one fuck troop is remaining.
You got killed by the spiders. Kay. I got knocked okay. over by the Hector.
Okay, where are these assholes? We want these guys to be with us. Also, I need to back up a bit. Last time I ran forward, and I have no idea why.
9, 10, done. That's a full wave. Ah, shit.
Pissed off the storm.
Some of these waves that, or some of these ones that are landing by me are ones I've locked onto.
I'm flying through the air like some majestic eagle.
Look at you! Being all loose and stiff at the same time!
God, I'm almost dead again!
Fucking eagle! That may have been me, and I am sorry. I really don't have control.
Fuck! I'm dead. That was you. I know that was you, because almost I'm dead. Flying horizontally.
Alright, whatever dragons you are that are coming over to me right now, I need you to not be close to me right now. Let's go, Conrad, let's go!
I'm up. Moving on.
There's a big health red pal.
Yeah, I'm almost full again. You still have almost double the health I do.
You dragons landed on the ground. That's a fencer's natural weakness. I mean, pro. I mean, listen, fuck you, dragon. Oh, good, I can't get on that bridge, so I won't make the same mistake twice.
It's like the game is telling you something.
Don't
yeah.
fuck up.
Stop,
don't fuck up.
Stop dying that yeah, one goddamn bridge.
Yeah, because if we do this again, I might actually have to edit this episode, and I really don't want to do that.
Montage.
Not to say that I'm lazy editor or anything like that, but you
I'm
know.
Not
I already got that one.
Oh, well.
I mean, it'd be nice if he falls to the ground right now. That way, this next missile would have an easier time hitting him.
Conrad?
Oh, never mind. All the missiles hit him. All right. Backing up. Dragon confirmed.
Also, they come in at a really weird angle, so I don't actually ever see them come in.
They're coming in from, like, way up high.
Yeah, they come in from... Whoa, God!
We got rockets. This is like, this is my new prominence. That's what this is. I gotta warn you every time
Brick!
You use it.
I got hit by it again.
Yeah, we really gotta.
And another one hit me. Spit me out, spit me out, spit me out! Yeah, the problem is these dragons are just everywhere.
And I'm kind of trapped.
Oh, well, I'm not near anything a lot. I'm dead. I got flamed out. Oh god, we still got one more wave of this shit too, don't we?
No, this is wave 3.
Oh, okay, so then if we can make it through this, then we're golden.
You guys can't get me because I'm super speed.
As the great prophet once said.
Shit, everything went wrong all at once.
Get
I'm
up,
I'm up.
Get on up.
Oh god, I'm up. I need a res.
We're actually really low on Durgans now, so.
When has that ever been a problem?
What, having being low on Durgans?
Oh, come on!
Never, I'm not saying it like it is a problem.
Good.
Ha! You grabbed me, you fool! That puts you right in range of my knuckle!
Are you kidding me?
I love this knuckle. This is my favorite weapon. Wait, okay. Land! Land again! Ah, oh, what a bitch. It didn't even give me its number. Baka! It's not. Oh shit! Oh shit! No! I think both those dragons are dead though, so that's fine.
Frick! There's some health within line of sight of me.
Your weapon with the giant helipad landing symbol. Maybe we'll get the message.
It landed right on top of me. It's dead though.
Okay. I need you to get.
Oh, come on!
No, it's fine.
There's only like 3 dragons left. If you can get me up, I can get him on the ground.
Up.
Come on!
Up.
You gotta stretch.
Got it. I'm up.
Always remember to stretch before rescuing your friends.
Got it. Jump up.
Okay, the other one's on the ground.
Missile. Yeah, stay away from that one. Son of a bitch!
Conrad, I thought there was only 3 waves.
There's always another wave.
Oh no.
I could really use there not being another wave right
now. I could. I think.
Right above us.
Yeah, that's why they. Get this. Oh god.
Lots of missiles.
At least they're smart enough to use the tactical advantage of coming in from the sun.
Jesus Christ. I have created a hellstorm.
This is Ranger. I've arrived at the target point. Commencing battle.
Shit! Die! Die! All of you die! Eat my knuckles and be dead!
You know when you tie 1,000 rat tails together in one? Well, I think we just did this with dragons.
Well, they got me. Oh my god, what's happening here?
The game is having a really hard time.
You're getting a free tour of downtown LA?
It looks like it. Oh, that was beautiful. That was beautiful. Alright. Can I stand back up now? Thanks.
I do not have a lot of health left.
There's a couple of big healths over here. Good, I did not accidentally pick it up.
So, I'm not anywhere near where you are. Fuck. Building to my. Ah, fuck.
You down?
Yeah, okay. Got me on the ground. Maybe if you're lucky, it'll throw you at me. Or set you on top of that building gently.
Get up off of that thing. And dance till you feel better. So dance, Travis.
Yeah. Dancing.
Yeah,
in my
fine.
Corpse.
That's unreal.
I'm up. That was really dangerous.
Kind of hard to tell which one of these things are alive and which ones are dead.
Well, we're about to... Well, you'll know when all the red goes away.
You're right! All I have to do is shoot them in the weak spots while simultaneously dodging their attacks.
That is best advice.
Got it. There's not that many of these left.
I'm someplace where they can't just swoop down and get me.
Swoop down and get you.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah,
that saying was... things like that always means you're about. Shit. No, land. Land again. Yeah, that's right. Get down or I'll get you down. Get down or I'll get you down.
Brick. I hope it's in outer space. You're stuck underneath that transport thing, huh? Alright. It's over.
That's it.
Game's over. Level's done!
Bonus way!
Ah! No.
Let's just collect as much crap as we can and we go home.
That's all health. Oh god, that took forever.
Hey, look! It was just with that alone.
Wow, that is
the
first...
We only did one mission.
To be fair, that is the first time that's happened. We got new shit! Quakehaken!
Quakehaken!
That's
oh,
really...
man, it's kind of like Clayhaken, but not
as weird.
So on that stupid joke, for a bunch of guys in the room, I'm Conrad.
I'm Travis.
And I'm JP.
And see you guys. I hate dragons.